Liverpool. I believe it's 14 years since you're in a World Championship quarterfinal. You must feel amazing.
Yeah, absolutely amazing. I mean, I think it was 2006 the last time. I mean, to get through that today, I'm really happy.
And I think we're the best average of the tournament, just shy of 100.
I don't know. I don't look at averages. I just go out there and try and play my own game. I mean, Martin played absolutely superb with me. It was nip and tuck all the time, you know.
I think if Martin was playing anybody else today, he probably would have been in the quarterfinals himself, but that's just testament to how well you played up there.
Yeah, I think he would have done, but I mean, this is me. I take one game at a time. I just go up and try and play my own game. Yeah, I've been practicing well. I've been practicing for about 4 or 5 hours here today, and I'm happy with the way I played.
We've seen this year at the PDC World Championship, it's been the year for Peter Wright, a man that's been around the block. Is this the year for Paul Hogan?
I hope so. I mean, I played with Pete in 1995 when we both qualified. And yeah, it'd be nice. Be nice if I could win it, but I'd take one game at a time.
I think people are saying if you keep up these performances, obviously missing the double 18 for a 9 in the first round, and now just shy of 100 average. If you keep this up, then you may well be a world champion come Sunday.
It'd be nice. I mean, I didn't miss the double 18 today. It was my friend. But yeah, you never know.
Brilliant. Thank you very much, Paul.
Thank you.